Suriname, which is commonly found in Rwandan actually. Rwandan is also presenting an event over the thing is sort of defeating however. As I see, the speakers are always connected to a laptop. So if you want to move to the next slide, you should stick to a laptop and press the next button actually. And if you want to put some key points actually, you just use the laser light, and if it's a day and broad light, it's not visible actually. And one more thing, if it's need to be a dynamic one, you need to hover over the point actually. It's kind of a difficulty for the speaker perspective because you need to concentrate points and focus the key elements we have to deliver to the audience rather than focusing on how to set it up and how to hover it and showing the people what they can do. So, as I was saying, that I can see based on a name, simple actually. You can scribble on the app. Scribble on the app. So these patterns will be recognized by the devices actually. Yeah, we have two less talk and more demos. Okay. So we'll be showing how to use it actually. Let's go. Next slide. So this is what I draw actually using the my smartwatch actually. So this is a sample I just show you how to do it actually.
It's not an advice.
So this is scripting. So yeah, scripting is right part of you from from the age of when you like to scribble and use the website. So yeah, the main target actually. So you need to have some devices like to locate the point. So if you have a smartwatch and if you have a point over and just scroll your hand over it, it will be automatically pointing the key elements. So it will be good from the speaker perspective as well as from the user. So they can focus on the element, what they needed, and if they have any doubt, they can search it and go to inspect it. And it's in future, I don't know, I don't want to make promises, but we will do that.
You can save a pattern,
like a square, actually. So square, make a call, play a music player, it's about future, we don't have to make promises. But we show the basics of how to scribble, actually, using the smartwatch. Thank you.
And then there is the same point in the canvas drawing where you have, if you have access to any point in canvas and then you want to draw, you don't need to you don't need to take a pen with you, you wear this watch and then draw on the canvas which will appear on your device. So you can see the smartwatch in the drawing. So what we expected is you draw something on the air, like you draw a square like this with the smartwatch and then it will appear as such in your device. But many things contributed to this latency. First thing is, the API I chose to draw canvas from Android, it is not advisable to draw so many points on a canvas. Second, I didn't go for OpenGL ES. And then, third one is, I'm using a sample code from Sony, which is very, very generic, which means it does a lot of check before it arrives at the point where it delivers the value. So if I do some enough refactoring, this latency can be reduced.
That's what, in the speaker's perspective, we are presentation.
you don't need to stick to a laptop or whatever. You have the functionality. You'll be using the laser. So if you have a smartwatch like that, if I have pointer, just scroll over it, so it underlines the key points or whatever we are targeting about. So like this.
Have more sensors about
them. Yeah, we expected them.
Yeah, okay. If it is more data, like more accuracy.
More accuracy, we can recognize patterns. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.